I probably can't put a word in it, I'm afraid I wouldn't be able to use it, as we go through our daily journey. But now to him who's able to keep us from falling, and to present us faultless before his majesty in exceeding joy, through the only wise God, Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power. Now and forevermore in the house of God, says, amen.
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 No, don't even.